Einride, a Swedish company developing digital, electric and autonomous road freight systems, has just raised $100 million in new funding. The investment will help the company expand its autonomous truck deployments in the United States and globally. The funding comes after Einride achieved a major milestone. Its cableless electric autonomous truck completed a cross-border journey from Sweden to Norway without a human driver on board. That's a world's first in freight transport. Einride's platform called Saga acts as the digital brain behind its fleet. It manages routes, charging and assignments, ensuring the trucks run efficiently. The company has also partnered with IonQ to apply quantum computing to solve some of the most complex logistic challenges. For everyday consumers and business, this matters. Autonomous freight can reduce costs, speed up deliveries, and cut emissions by replacing diesel with clean electric transport. It also opens up opportunities for logistic companies, investors, and technology partners to plug into a growing ecosystem. Einride already operates with Fortune 500 companies in the US and Europe. This funding is a clear signal that investors believe autonomous freight is moving from concept to commercial reality. In short, Einride's $100 million raise shows that self-driving trucks are no longer experimental. They are becoming part of the global supply chain, and the US is a key market. If you want to stay ahead of the curve on how autonomous freight could impact your business and your daily life, subscribe and follow for more updates. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to RoboPhil.com to join the waiting list for the workshops we'll be running, or to speak with the team directly about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.